The PA Rescue Plan really calls for money being put towards apprenticeships, which are such an important way for young people to get a move and a step forward. And it was exciting to hear how the unions are really pushing diversity, all kinds of diversity. They're recruiting women and people of color. And so I think this is just really incredibly important for our economy because we need everyone to have a family-sustaining wage. I grew up in a union family. My dad was an electrician in Local 98, and my first husband was an electrician in Local 98. And so a lot of what the representatives from that union were talking about really rang true for me and just raised a whole lot of memories because my father was able to raise us with the good wages that he got. It's a really viable way to raise a family, to earn a living, and it also is important to the overall economy. And I always feel really sad that unions seem to have gotten such a bad name because I think that they're really are a step to the middle class. I know they were for my family.